गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एक्सप्लेन चैप्टर फोर्थ आई कैन पार्ट सिक्स द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। सिया फादर फिल्ड 7 1/2 liter ऑफ पेट्रोल इन हिज कार एंड ही यूज्ड 7 1/4 liter ऑन अ विजिट टू जू विद हर। हाउ मच पेट्रोल इज लेफ्ट इन हिज कार? देन सिया फादर फिल्ड पेट्रोल इन हिज कार 7 1/2 liter and used 7 1/4 liter. Then how we can write statement? Sia father filled petrol in his car is equal to 7 1/2 liter. He used on the visit to the zoo. Then he used 7 1/4 liter. Then next line is, how much petrol is left in his car? Then petrol is left in his car. Then total petrol 7 1/2 liter minus used petrol 7 1/4 liter. Then that liter quantity given in mixed fraction 7 1/2 liter. Then first we convert into improper fraction. How we can convert into improper fraction? Then firstly 2 multiply with 7, 2 sevens are 14, then plus 1, 15 by 2 liter. Next 4 multiply with 7, 4 sevens are 28, 28 plus 1, 29 by 4 liter. Now denominator are different. Now firstly make denominator same. Don't do directly subtraction because denominator are different. Firstly make denominator same, then take LCM. LCM of denominators 2 hyphen 4. Then 2 table, firstly 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. Again 2 table came 2, 1, 1. Then our LCM is 2 multiply by 2. 2 twos are 4. Now make denominator 4. 15 by 2 multiply with, we want to make denominator 4. Now 2 multiply with which number? Then 4 came 2. Then upper side also multiply with 2. 30 by 4. Now 29 by 4, we want to make denominator 4. Then 4 multiply with which number? Then 4 came 1. Then upper side also 1. 29 by 4. Now denominator are same, there 4, there also 4. Now 30 by 4 liter minus 29 by 4 liter. Now denominator are same, now do subtraction. If denominator are same, then write one time denominator. Then 30 liter minus 29 liter. Then 30 minus 29, 1 by 4 liter. Then petrol is left in his car 1 by 4 liter. That is our answer.